ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, everyone inside and outside of those categories, welcome to Lauren's 8-Minute Booty. Hashtag Lauren's 8-Minute Booty. So we are set up here in a hotel gym, and I'm going to be showing you some exercises you may have seen before, but today I'm going to be showing you how to do them using the cable attachment of a universal cable machine. So, 4 exercises, 30 seconds each, or I'll let you know a rep range if you're not looking to do it for time. First exercise is a standing lateral leg abduction, so leg will be moving away. Second one will be a glute kickback or hip extension. And then we're going to have our standing, adduction. So leg will come across the midline. And then finally, we'll be doing a standing single leg hamstring curl, very advanced move. So looking forward to showing those to you. Here we go. Okay, so I'm right next to my cable machine. You can't quite see it out of the frame, but I've got my cable pulley attachment at the very bottom. And I'm just gonna wrap the strap around my ankle. And so I've got the padded part of the strap just on my ankle. Okay, I'm gonna stand up, make sure that I've got a neutral spine, core is engaged, supporting knee, which is the one on my right, so your left, on the screen is gonna be soft. If you need balance, you're gonna reach for a support, and then I'm going to be drawing the leg away from the body. That's abduction, ABD. Looking to do this for 30 seconds or a total of 14 reps. Then, still keeping that same leg, this leg's gonna get some work. We're gonna turn and face the cable attachment. Again, if you need, reach out for support. Supporting knee is soft. Very small movement, kicking straight back with the heel. So we're just squeezing the gluteus maximus right at the bottom of the butt. And so it's not a big swing, because then you'll find you start engaging your lower back. And we really just wanna focus on that booty. So I'll be right here for 14 reps or 30 seconds. Then my apologies, I'm gonna turn back onto you for that adduction, inner thigh. So again, same setup, I'm side onto the cable attachment. If I need to reach something for support, I will. And this time the leg is running across the midline of the body. Really squeezing the inner thigh. 30 seconds or 14 reps. And then finishing in our standing hamstring curl. So really needing to squeeze the core, keeping those knees in line with one another. And there's that hamstring curl. 14 reps or 30 seconds. So an entire round on one side, an entire round on the other. And the third one we'll do the best that we can to switch in the middle. It does take a little time to switch the cable attachment. So here we go. First round in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. You want to really control that pulley. It's going to be trying to pull your leg back. It's going to be trying to pull you off balance. So really squeeze. And I said, if you need it, find a support. Might be the cable machine itself. In 3 seconds, switching to our straight leg. So remember, this is a very small movement. And you're squeezing right at the bottom of the buttocks. Supporting knee is soft, core is engaged, be sure to breathe, there we go. Okay, 5 more seconds, and then we're going to do the adduction, sweeping across the midline of the body. So exhale as we sweep across. Inhale as you resist coming back. Exhale. Inhale. There we go. A few more seconds. I'm in our standing hamstring curl. Here we go. Very tricky move. I'm drawing up tall. Keeping those knees in line with one another. Few more seconds. Feel a good burn. There we go. Round 1 is done. notice that you're also feeling some burn wrapping around the hip of the supporting leg. So this muscle that's wrapping around the hip, that is also part of the gluteal muscles. That is your gluteus medius. How fun is that? Your side butt. So great muscle to strengthen. And it's really gonna help you actually in providing stability in that sideways plane of movement. So if you've ever found you do a squat and you feel a little shaky coming down, and if you see your knees wiggling around, strengthening your gluteus medius is gonna help provide stability to the knee joint as well. So how cool is that? I'm just kind of full of fun, cool facts, hey? All right, I'm gonna switch the cable attachment. Systems is their ability to provide resistance in any plane of movement. So you'll notice if you move around, you're always working against that pressure. Okay, coming in for our glute squeeze. Remember, very small movement. Get these big kicks and look, see what happens to my back? I'm actually doing spinal extension and not working my butt anymore at all. So of course, if your goal is to work those little muscles in your lower back as well, lovely. But for our booty workout, we just want that little squeeze in the glutes. Now you're getting ready to turn around. Adduction. Woo! Really squeezing in that inner thigh. You may find that the weight is more challenging for this movement. Okay. So as I was saying, you may find it more challenging to do the adduction, so the pulling of the weight across the body, as opposed to the abduction, where you're almost pushing the weight away from the body when you think about it. And that's quite normal. A lot of people are stronger in their push patterns. So their squat is more than their deadlift. They can more comfortably bench press, pushing that weight, than they can, excuse me, we're done, than they can do in terms of a pull. So if you think about it, you've got the push, very strong, a little bit weaker on that pull. You've got the big push, a little bit stronger in that motion, than if perhaps they're doing a stiff-legged deadlift. So, very important to work all those opposing muscle groups. All right, we're on to this last round, and the challenge here is gonna be change every 15 seconds or 7 reps if you're not doing it for time. And hopefully it's time to go. I'm ready, hopefully you are too. All right, switching that cable. Nice and quickly. You always hope to demonstrate gracefully, but life happens. All right, good kick back. Small movement. All right, I'm going to get ready just a bit early. I know it's going to take a little time. This transition. Getting ready for our adduction next. Switching sides. Oh, so gracefully. Again. Standing hamstring curl. If you struggled with those transitions on the last round, my heart goes out to you. So it wasn't totally smooth for me either. So do feel free to do four rounds so you can do two complete rounds on one side and two complete rounds on the other. And thank you so much for listening to me really practice some of my study notes for my CanFit Pro Personal Training Specialist certification. If you have any questions, please comment on the video, like, share, subscribe. You can reach out to me on Facebook, The Golden Gram Girl, Instagram, at The Golden Gram Girl, or email me anytime, thegoldengramgirl@gmail.com. And as always, I hope you have a fit day.